DOT is considering putting a traffic circle at the intersection of Highway 101 and North McElhaney Road in Greer.
But one fire department is worried that this will be dangerous. WYFF News' Allison Powell tells us why.
Take a look at where the fire department doors are compared to where this intersection is. It's pretty close. Now, the roundabout turning lane is going to have to be about right here where this bed is, making that really close turn for the fire department when they go on emergency calls. Now, the owner of Cars Plus across the street says he's all for this new roundabout. He's tired of seeing bad accidents at this intersection.
Accidents are just the reason DOT feels the roundabout is necessary. Officials told me there's an increase in right-angle crashes at this intersection, and roundabouts reduce injury accidents by up to 80%. The owner of the car shop says cars see the flashing lights for the fire department and slow down, but then don't see the stoplight for the intersection, causing them to run the red light. Fire officials are worried a roundabout might slow their response time. They aren't even sure their trucks will fit in the roundabout. Commissioner Jason Wright says there are no other fire departments in the state that have a roundabout in front of them.
We're worried about the safety not only of those in this intersection, but our whole fire district. And we feel like a roundabout would impede our protection of the rest of our district.
He says he's hoping the DOT will hold a public meeting so the taxpayers can decide.
Now, another reason the fire department is worried about putting a roundabout in, they have access to changing these lights. They can make them green, make sure the traffic is moving here on Highway 101 when they respond to an emergency call, something they won't have when a roundabout's put in. Allison Powell, WYFF News 4 in Greer.